you can actually get first person in Fortnite. For this, find yourself either an armored battle bus at Synapse Station or at the Sanctuary, and drive it over to any reboot van. Next up, park it so you block the front right side of the bus, pretty much where the front door is located. From there, hold the button to exit, and right after doing so, press that same button to enter it really quick. This might not work first try, so just keep on trying, and eventually, you will go first person.